Alright, so today is a Thursday and it's June 1, 2023, and this is part 19 of our playthrough. So last time natapos na natin yung quest ni Tulin, so we're here in Zora. What is this? Tulin Vow has granted. Okay, so kasama na natin si Tulin. Tama ba? Where is he? Oh, there. Okay, come on. I guess bagong mechanic but sa game, may kasama tayo. Ang natawag sa kanya, Avatar? Okay, so we will be heading off. We'll just get these things first. Heading off to Zora Domain. There's a chest. Hey! Ayun na. Chuchu lang katapat mo. Where are my chuchus at? There. Last time maulan dito sa Zora Domain dahil dun sa Divine Beast. Elephant na Divine Beast. Ay, nakalimutan ko kung anong name yun. Before that, we'll do some shrine. God, the water is icky here. What happened to this place? They are bear people, but then their water is icky. Okay. The power of water. Power of water. What do I do? I think it's water, so kailangan conductive pa rin to. So, kailangan ko lang ng something na power source. Is this a power source? do I do? No. Where do I place it here? I place a Zorda charge. Kailangan kong ilagay. I'm confused. Something electric, I guess. Do I have something electric here? Kiss me now. Shockstone, kaso may isa lang yun. Kailangan ng something. So it worked, but what will I place here? Do I stick to this? Sayang eh. Isa pa naman ako. Drop? Ah! I will drop you. Drop. There. And then I will... alam anong gagawin ko, kailangan ko ito. Hindi. charge shield. You should know this. I'm an electronics engineer. God, it broke. God, but I guess the power is not enough. Is that it? Okay lang yan. I can use that later. We leverage. My weapon broke, so. Hydro electric power. Wala na akong iba. Collected science week, okay lang yan. Hopefully did not save. Yeah. Okay. Let's do this. Still have you. Dalawa? Really? But I have to swim first the other side because delicates. Battery. Okay. Okay. Apparently, they are not close together. Kala ko pa rin talagang ilapit. Kala ko enough na yun. Kaya ng isang teaspring! Hey, hey, hey. Open up, open up! What does it do though? It's a motor. Got it, got it, got it, got it, got it. Gets. This will charge the battery. This should, like. The water should. Propel this. Sayang lang this. And for that, let's get this. There is the lava. Got it! Yung pala yun! Sakte! Okay. Did not think about that. Oh shit. Wait, wait. Up. Right. Okay. So yun pala yung pinaka-idea niya, but yeah. At least meron tayo nung ano, kiss wing in itong sapphire. Sapphire, right? Three na yung blessings. double check ko lang. Sapphire yun, di ba? It's topaz, my bad. It's topaz. Let's just ascend. Really did something.
Yes.
Ah! Oh, si Link.
Whoa!
You're talking to him. Meron ng fiancé si Sidon, Sidon, whatever. Let's go over its statue. Can I walk? This is icky stuff, but see the off this one. Daning mga weapons dito. Meron something sa baba, wala na. Wala na nga. Nalipat sa taas. Ito yung shrine dati. How do you clean this after the fight? Ito malinis. Wala si ano. natin igutin. Alala ko yung power ni Mifa nun is climb. Yung itong mga waterfalls na ganito. Ano nga ba yung sarito nun? Yung sa Gerudo shield. Ay, Gerudo. Goron tribe. Tapos, yung Gerudo is lightning. Limutan ko yung sa ano. Dito. It is definitely a cave. Slippery. That's water kahit wala. Wala akong tutuluyan. Shots. God. Wrong. As much as I want to explore you further, I won't. I'll just go back to you, I guess. I'll think about it on pedicure. Or I can cut these, right? Never mind. I won't go that the other way kasi may nakita akong ano dun? Wizard. To fight it. It's not true. something up there. But may kakalaban na naman siguro na boss. Thank you. Grabe. What? It's too powerful. I go there, or should I just go this route? I think I'm gonna go this route. Been here before, but is this? Hopefully, Raru's blessing lang to. Pero I doubt. Yung Raru's blessing dun sa Rito Village, malapit na yun dun sa kalaban eh. So, yeah. Mid-air perch. Oh, these are floating devices. Check if I miss something. this looks. What? No. Or where's Anyu? Just use this though. Is it too short? Is it that? Yeah, it is too short. Sige na nga, ganyan na lang. No, that's not the purpose of it. I have a better idea. I will use you. Here. Ba't hindi ito malalaglag, di ba? That's it. Oh, I need it. Wait, kunin mo lang. I might need this as well. I guess the goal for today is just to get to Sidon, Sidon, or whatever the name is pronounced. Bottomless pit. You can go down. Or not. How do I bring it there? I can use this. Hooks. Easy. So I have 4 blessings now. Ayun si si doon, diba? Tama ba? Before we go there, let's go to the lookout first. Wait lang. I might forget where we are right now, so just Crystal Refinery. Boron. Saan yung crystal refinery? Ah, okay. Bagong quest ba yun? Wala. Okay, let's get... Oh! May butas dun.
Ah!
that is a story for another time, I guess. Stamina. Dapat this should complete the wheel, I think. Nice. If I finish the Zora quest, I will get another heart. Let's go back there. There. Man, that's deep. Hey, we meet again.
Is it really you? To see you, my friend. No.
Pagtigiti naman. It's totally there. Oh. There, I think. Hindi naman itong slimes na ito. Is that Total Lake? Or... Oh, yeah, it is. Is it? Ah. No, it's not.
Ah.
We need to find a slate, right? Upon the land of the sky fish, and with its lofty view among the floating rocks, you see a droplet of its rain. Through this droplet shoot an arrow with the mark of the king. This task, and you shall reveal the most wondrous thing. See the watery bridge's resting spot with your own two eyes, that which connects the Zora to the people of the skies. This is an extraordinary discovery. Oh. Okay, go back here. Ito ka na agad. Next naman nun. Or should I talk to him before I go up here? Is the king even here?
Oh.
Okay. Oh, at least malinis yung tubig dito. Oh. They're purifying it. Them and other people statue. He's not here. So I guess I need to talk to pronunciation ng pangalan niya. Chiyato? Ah, hindi, iba to. What? Iba pala to. Kumukha mo. Kala ko ikaw yung kanina. Now what? I'm gonna talk to the guard. It seems there was anything better.
Ah?
Hopefully not in front of the children, though. Oh my god. That's too high. That is too much. Here, I guess. You got it. Waterfall na yun. Oh. Is that waterfall? Okay. Let's just... Do I continue? Sige. Or not this water. Di ito. Ito dapat. Or ito. Ito pala. Guys, no, guys. Fight you. Okay, I guess I'll just check this out tomorrow. Pagaling lang tayo muna. Itulugan dito eh. Good thing we didn't like face through him or something. Where are the beds that I saw? Down here. I saw beds here. These are beds, right? They're not. They're not beds. Never mind. I'm just eat like big apples. And some baked mushrooms. Okay, let's save it. Okay, so I guess that is it for this for today, and the goal for tomorrow will be Punta tayo dun sa king, and then I guess we'll head off to Sidon again, and then we'll fight another monster, whatever that may be, or whoever that may be. Yeah, so I guess that's it for this playthrough. So yeah.